Hi, I'm Ramgopal from presentationprocess.com. In this video, you will learn a stunning dynamic transition effect in PowerPoint. It's a beautiful effect, and let me show you how this effect can be a game changer. Let us say you have a list to present, and your first slide has 5 points, and then the next slide has 5 more points, and this is one of the templates taken from our comprehensive all-in-one PowerPoint bundle. And you want to transition from the first slide to the next slide in a seamless way. So you want the list to roll. So once you finish presenting all 5 points, this needs to roll up so that you have the 6th to 10th points revealed. Now, the normal way you do it is to go to transitions and then you apply push transition. Push transition is one of the transitions available here under subtle transition. You can go to push transition, and the problem with a push transition is, just watch what happens. This is an animated list presentation. As you can see here, this is how the slide starts, and then as you talk about the first point gets highlighted. And then once you finish your explanation about point one, then point two, point three, point four, and point five. Once you finish presenting the 5th point, you want the 6th point to come. Now you have applied push transition to this one. And when you do that, you can see that this is how the slide rolls. Though you can see that the previous slide has rolled up and then the next slide has revealed, but the transition is not very smooth. The reason is, you can see this here, there is this picture of a hand, and when I click, the picture of the hand moves up along with the rest of the slide, and then you have the next slide revealed. Now, let me show you a beautiful trick using the power of dynamic transition that can change the game. Now, here is the alternative. I present the 1st point, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, and 5th. Now observe what happens when I click to reveal the next slide. Watch what happens to this hand. Yes, the hand remains in its place while the slide moves up to reveal the next slide. And then you present 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, and 10th points. Beautiful, isn't it? Just observe. I can do this forward and back as well. So if I want to bring in the previous slide, all I need to do is I just push page up, and then the previous slide comes in, and then I push page down, the next slide comes in, and at the same time, you can see that this hand hasn't moved no matter what happened to the slide's content. And that is the power of dynamic transition. Now, let me show you how to achieve this beautiful effect. Here is an example presentation with 2 slides. As you can see here, the first slide has 5 points, and then this picture of the hand stuck here. And then the 2nd slide has another 5 points and the same picture of the hand stuck here. And when you apply push transition, this slide goes up and then this slide gets revealed. But the problem is, this hand also gets shown. Now let us apply the magic of dynamic transition with the same image. Here what I'm going to do is, I'm going to select this picture and I'm going to cut it. So right click and cut. And I'm going to remove the picture from the 2nd one. Now, if you remember, the picture of the hand is now in the clipboard of the computer. Let us go to View, go to Slide Master, and go all the way up. And this is the Theme Slide Master. And here I'm going to paste. So right click, paste. So here in the master slide, I had stuck the image of the hand, and I'm going to say Close Master View. Now you can see that the same hand is available in both the places. Now the transition that I'm going to apply to the 2nd one is going to be a dynamic transition. So let us go to Transitions tab. Instead of applying the push transition, let us apply dynamic content pan transition. So that is what is the point here. So let us go to the 1st slide and then reveal the 5 points. And then when I click, you can see that this remains while the next slide gets revealed. And the same thing happens to the previous page. The hand remains. And that is because the picture of the hand is now in the master slide, and therefore it has become part of the background. And in a dynamic transition, the background remains the same as the content moves up or moves down depending on the transition used. And that is the power of using dynamic content pan transition. Now, the beauty of this is you don't necessarily have to stop at just pan transition. You can use the various other dynamic content transitions with the same kind of impact. Let us say I want to talk about two sides of the same argument. I can use rotate option. So I go to rotate transition and just observe here. I go to the first slide and I finish my 5 points and then see how I reveal the other side of the argument by clicking. Can you see here? This is the other side of the argument, and this one is the previous argument, and this one is the other side of the argument. And all this is possible while keeping the picture of the hand intact, and that kind of an impression is created using the power of dynamic transition, dynamic content here in the transitions tab. So try this and you will be really able to amaze your audience. Now, what you've got here is just a small demonstration of what you can do with transitions. I teach some amazing tricks in Ramgopal's PowerPoint Mastery program. Let me show you the kind of advanced transition tricks that I teach in Ramgopal's PowerPoint Mastery program. Let us say you want to reveal a new product. The way you use transition is like this. As you can see here, this is the product that you're going to reveal, and the transition works so beautifully. Now, let me show you another interesting way to reveal information. Let us say you have a few things to discard. Let us say you want to discard all the ideas that all the bad practices that you've been following in 2017, and you want to introduce some new ideas in 2018. So let us say this is 2017 and there are things to be discarded. You click, you crumple it, throw away, and then you have 2018 shown here. Now, another interesting way, you want to reveal in a very surprising way some new product. So this is how the new item gets revealed. And let us say you want to open the door to new opportunities. The way you do that is like this. Now you open the opportunities to the new solution. And here is another transition. Now think about this. This kind of transition is not seen natively in PowerPoint. And I teach you how to create some very interesting combinations of animations, transitions, etc. in Ramgopal's PowerPoint Mastery program. And then let me show you another alternative. So this is the blank slide, and see how we created a particular transformation artificially. Now, as I click, you can see that the picture is revealed, and this is another interesting way to transition to a new point. Now, let me show you another kind of transition. This is a real dynamic transition. Take a look at this. This one, this picture remains the same. And then when you see here, the part underneath has changed. Beautiful, isn't it? Now, tricks like this are not taught anywhere else. And all this is available in Ramgopal's PowerPoint Mastery program. And that is why Ramgopal's PowerPoint Mastery program is such a sought-after training program for mastering PowerPoint and getting creative with PowerPoint. You can find more details about Ramgopal's PowerPoint Mastery program by going to presentationprocess.com and going to Ramgopal's PowerPoint Mastery program right in the homepage. I will leave a link to this product in the description box below the video. You can go to this page, watch this really elaborate video to learn what is inside this program, which is a game changer. The kind of stuff that I teach you in this program is not taught anywhere else, and you will really be a master in PowerPoint when you join this program. And to get a glimpse of what Ramgopal's PowerPoint Mastery can offer, please sign up to this free Snackable PowerPoint course. This is a free email course with 16 super short emails, and each email has a 30-second PowerPoint hack you can learn and implement in 30 seconds flat. The 16 creative hacks will make you understand the true potential of PowerPoint. So please click here and join the free Snackable PowerPoint course, and I will see you inside.